COVID-19 vaccines. Novavax and J&J vaccine efficacy against South Africa and UK variants. Recently, both Novavax and Johnson & Johnson unveiled how their vaccines performed against COVID-19 and variants of SARS-CoV-2. In the Phase 3 UK trial by Novavax, its vaccine showed strong efficacy against COVID-19 in more than 15,000 participants aged 18 to 84 years, with 27% aged over 65 years. Interim results were based on 62 cases, which compared 56 COVID-19 cases in the placebo group to the 6 cases in the vaccine group. The overall vaccine efficacy was 89.3%. Of 62 cases, 51 were either mild or moderate and 1 was severe, which was in the placebo group. Because the trial had more than 50% of cases associated with the UK variant, investigators analyzed how the vaccine fared against it. Of 62 cases, 32 had the UK variant, 24 had non-variants, and 6 had unknown variants. Calculations suggested that the vaccine was 95.6% efficacious against the original SARS-CoV-2, while 85.6% against the UK variant. In the South Africa Phase 2b clinical trial, the Novavax vaccine showed 60% efficacy for preventing mild, moderate, and severe COVID-19 in 94% of participants who were HIV negative. Investigators observed 29 cases of COVID-19 in the placebo group and 15 cases in the vaccine group. Of 44 cases, 27 had sequencing data available, and of that, 25 cases of 92.6% were linked to the South Africa variant. As such, the vaccine was suggested 60% efficacious against the variant circulating in South Africa. Johnson & Johnson also announced the interim data of the Janssen COVID-19 vaccine. The overall efficacy rate was 66% against moderate to severe COVID-19, 28 days after vaccination. But the onset of protection was determined as early as 14 days after vaccination. For preventing severe COVID-19, the Janssen was calculated 85% efficacious across all regions in the ANSOM trial. Despite the variations in efficacy, J&J claims that the protection was generally consistent across race, age groups, variants, and regions. The protection rates were 72% in the US, 66% in Latin America, and 57% in South Africa, 28 days post-vaccination. So far, the Janssen vaccine is 57% efficacious against the South Africa variant. The efficacy rates against the South Africa variant don't look impressive, but the WHO and the US CDC recommend 50% efficacy from the first generation COVID-19 vaccines. And so far, both Novavax and Janssen vaccines passed the threshold against the original strain and new variants.